Hi, Toni. How are you? Nice to meet you.
How are you doing?
Everything good? Hi, thank you. How are you?
It's getting cold here in Chicago, but it's all good.
So I have to bring you here to Seville. Here's still sunny.
Yes, absolutely. Anytime. And I know you have good golf courses over there as well. So if you're a golfer, which I think you are, we might play some golf.
So you have to come here because I live in a golf club. So they even play here PGA Tour some years ago. So you will love it.
Absolutely. Let me finish this call and I'm on my way.
Amazing, amazing. Just to say, I'm really happy to be here with you. You know what it means for all Croatian people, what you did during your career and also what you're doing now, just representing Croatia in that way. In the NBA to all people is just amazing, and to say in front of all the Croatian people again, thank you so much. And look, it feels like amazing, just amazing to speak to you. So
I share the same feeling as you. Obviously, I follow soccer. My dad was a soccer player, so he got me invested in soccer. I followed all your career. Loved Barcelona. It was one of my favorite teams when you and Messi obviously played there. I follow all that success. Loved the national team, all the success that national team had. It was really electric that the month of the World Cup, just the way guys played. And then
thank you.
Make us all proud to be Croatian.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Maybe it was here, the feeling when I was playing in Barcelona, in the same way when you was playing with the Bulls this year, when you feel so strong and you know that normally, if everything gets normal, you will win the game. So I think maybe it was the similar way we did together in different sports.
I agree. I agree. When I tell people about when they always ask about, so how was the team, this and that, and they're not that good understanding basketball. I said, if you follow soccer, probably Barcelona team would be something like that, that everybody just sacrificed the individual goal for the good of the team. And once you have the trust in your teammates, that's why you achieve these kind of goals that are not really reachable for every player or either most of the teams.
Yeah, it is. That's why the way, because when we say that, of course, for us in the soccer, what Leo Messi means, it's Michael Jordan in basketball, I think, and just maybe to be part of it, because I'm really sure that also these both two guys, they know without the team behind, they will never get all they did in the career.
Oh yes, and they are very aware. Michael Jordan and Scottie Pippen are very aware of what the teammates bring to the table, and then how important each individual is to the success of the team. It might not be in 35, 40 minutes, but those 5-10 minutes that would come in, they would bring something special, something that was needed in order to win the game. So I do, in a way, see Messi being Michael or Michael being Messi, but everybody knows soccer and basketball are team sports, and you do need all the teammates and all the coaches on the same page in order to achieve these high goals. So since I feel lucky that part of something like that.
But you have to know that, of course, what Michael and Leo, what they mean for many people, you mean it for the Croatian people, because you are our Michael, you are our man, because I grew up understanding basketball, first of all, before to taking the ball, just to understand who is Toni Kukoc. And you know what you mean for all for all our Croatian people, so we are really so proud. And
I was lucky. Thank you, but I appreciate that, and especially coming from you, because you achieved so much on every level in soccer with the team and with the national team and all that. But I think you got to start with the coaches. in our, at least in our country, we had a special coaches that told us how to play the game the right way, regardless if it was basketball or soccer. And then you at the end, you have to be a lucky to have a good generation, to have a success on this level. You got to get lucky to get good players from the same generation that can follow you in just practicing and playing the same way and again sacrificing a game in order for team to be good. So
totally agree. Totally agree. No, it was just amazing to be here. Yeah, just for a few minutes with you, it looks amazing. So hopefully I could once visit Chicago to meet you there.
Anytime you want to. Anytime you come to Chicago here, you're more than welcome. I'll take you everywhere where the Bulls are, games, practices, anything you want. And I'm hoping we're gonna see each other this summer somewhere along the Croatian coast and then spend a little time together.
So we have some things open together: to play golf together in Seville, to visit the Bulls in Chicago, and then to do a good a good summer in Croatia.
Yes, absolutely. I'm all in.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
No, yeah, just a very good to see you. Very good talking to you.
Thank you. I wish you all the best. A great season.
Thank you. Appreciate it.